You guys want your barbecue to come out like this? Temperature control is everything, and I'm using the meat stick to get mine perfect. I score my pork, hit it with some mustard for the binder, and I go down with my own homemade barbecue spice rub. Now while I'm firing up that smoker, it's the perfect time to open up the meat stick app, get it all set up, choose the right settings, and get ready for the perfect cook. Down goes the pork, insert the meat stick, throw down the lid. Now I'm gonna get dual temperatures. My internal temperature, 58 degrees, while the ambient temperature right now is only 93. A couple hours later, I'm at 162. Now that's the first temperature I'm looking for. This is called the stall. The meat's not gonna cook too much more at this point. We need to wrap it up. It's either gonna go back on the smoker or in the oven. We need it to get up around 200 degrees. Right there, 199, that's it. Pull the meat stick out, open that up, out comes the bone. Man, look at this, what a treat. Cheers, everyone.